Raqesh, welcome to Telly Tadka.
Hi. Jeans and a linen shirt. Usually, because that's, I think, the most comfortable, breathable outfit a man can ever wear. Yeah, in summers I love wearing shorts and t-shirts. So usually if you see me dressed up, I would wear a nice pair of jeans, a nice white linen shirt, and maybe great watch and nice moccasins as footwear. Shoes. I love watches.
Okay.
But I'm not too much into. I don't go ballistic over it. I'm okay. I'm not like too crazy about it. Not really much though. But whatever I have, very select few, and they're very nice and classy. I think about 15. Because I keep throwing the old ones, you know. Because then I don't want to stock my cupboard, and I don't want to make it too heavy. Esprit, I love Esprit. Very cheap and cheerful and nice clothing. I like Diesel. Guess I like. I love Guess also. Watches are very nice in Guess. Glares I like. I think Ray-Ban is my favorite aviator. So yeah, I'm not a brand person too much. You know, I like whatever looks good, and I don't. If I can spot it well, I'm okay. I can make it look like it's a brand. The favorite outfit in my wardrobe, I think. Would be my bathroom. Because I think that's the most comfortable and easy to wear. And but jokes apart, I think a nice linen kurta and pajamas, you know, I think that'll be like, it's a nice chill out, like aligadis and kurtas, you know, when you're chilling out with people at home, I think that's the most comfortable wear to carry around. A nice well-fitted shirt, the finish has to be good, and maybe trousers or jeans and a nice, great pair of footwear. Dressing design, I still remember I'd seen some film and when I was a kid, and I'd just entered college, and I'd copied some hero's shirt. And which looked like, the material looked like my mom's sari. Okay? So my mom, I took the sari, I said, "Mom, please give me, I want to stitch it and I want to like flaunt it in the college." And that was the most disastrous thing. And it was like a lace shirt, you know, imagine. And I can't even imagine, I can't even go back to that time and think about it. It was such a disaster. When I look at it now, I said, like, how could I do that? But normally, you know, like people, that's how I realized how people get influenced by films. From stars and how the fashion that they always try to ape, you know. So I think I did that. I have been a lay audience and I have done my bit. My favorite color: black, white, blue, red. Always wear something which is breathe easy. Wear natural fabrics like cotton and linens and all that, because polyester and all that, always your clothes start stinking, and so do you eventually in the day when you start sweating. It's just that you just need to be comfortable in what you are in. Don't follow fashion for the heck of it. Understand it. Fashion is education. Fashion is something to do with a lot of your mind. You have to put your mind to it and not be blinded about it. My fashion icon will be Farhan Akhtar. He really dresses well. Yeah. I really love the way he dresses.
Okay, it was a pleasure knowing about the fashion from you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.